who's ready to celebrate Monty and Stephanie's love? Tradition, so celebrate that. امروز سیام اردیبهشت 1396 مصادف با 20 می 2017. من ساقی هستم و طرف مانی و استفنی عزیز و خانواده عزیز استفنی مری و جیم موریس و خانواده رشیدپور، پدر محترم مانی عزیز که در کنار ما نیستند ولی یادشان با ماست، آقای تقی رشیدپور و مادر مهربانشان مرضیه مردان، به شما خوش آمد میگویم. و از طرف مانی و استفانی و خانواده این افتخار را دارم و از من خواسته شده که مراسم عقد آریایی ایرانی و پیوند زناشویی مانی و استفانی را به سبک نیاکانمان انجام دهم. Hi, this is Saji Barbash. On behalf of our handsome groom Mani and beautiful bride Stephanie and their respected family, Mr. and Mrs. Morris and Stephanie's mom and dad and Mr. Taqi Rashidpour, Mani's belated father, who's not in between us, but we know his soul is here with his family today. And I was not supposed to get choked up. I'm Mani's mom, Marzieh Mardan. I welcome you. Out of routine of ordinary life, the extraordinary has happened. These two met each other and fell in love. And today they're finalizing their love. Today is celebration of love, commitment, and friendship. These two are uniting, and they are going their I do's forever. I'm excited and honored, and have been asked to perform a Persian ceremony by Mani and Stephanie. But at the beginning, I guess everybody wants to know, what does this sofre or table represent? Who wants to know? This is called sofreye aqd. It's a traditional ceremony spread where marriage and ceremonial traditions are exchanged. There are many symbolic items which make up sofreye aqd. Sofre means spread, aqd means ceremony. We have aine and shamdan, mirror and candle holders, represent light, brightness, energy, clarity, and transparency, which we hope our bride and groom are going to have in their lives. Nune sangak, which is Persian traditional bread with herbs, feta cheese, mints, and other spices, symbolize prosperity. You can come around and take a picture and look at them after. I just wanted to go and point it out to you, but I'm sure you can recognize the bread. Eggs represent fertility for our couples. Terme, which is that blue cloth right in the middle, it symbolizes old tradition was passed to our bride and groom from generation to generation. That's a very old cloth, and it's a traditional terme with paisley patterns. Paisley also is one of our patterns in Persia. Almond, walnut, and hazelnut symbolize abundance. Fruits like pomegranate, apple, and grape represent joyous and health for our future bride and groom. Raw candy symbolizes a sweetened life for the newly wed. Coin, most important. I guess we all know that. We need wealth and prosperity. So I hope you have a lot in your pocket. We also have honey. Honey represents the sweetness between the couple. We also have gulab, which is rose water. It's used to perfume the air. We also have holy book of Quran, symbolizes God's blessing for lovely couple. We have shirini, which is our lovely sweets, also symbolizes the sweetness in life. Sugar cloth. What the ladies are holding, a fine fabric which is held over the couple's head throughout the ceremony by happily married females. Relative and friends represent support of a friends and family who wants the best for our newly wed. And their job doesn't end here because you need to support them when they have a kid. Maybe babysitter. These ladies rub the sugar cones together over the sugar cloth, shower their life and marriage with sweetness. We also have a span, which we forgot to burn. We will do it later. We definitely do it later because this herb, which is burned as part of a ritual, is a traditional for purification and drives away negativity and evil eye. به نام پروردگار مهرآفرین. ستایش خداوندی را سزاست که هستی را آفرید و زیبایی و خرد را و این همه را در سایه مهر. امشب گرد هم آمدیم تا گواه باشیم پیمان دو مهربان را و گواهی دهیم پیمان دو زندگی را با این آرزو که آغازش خوش، نیمه راهش خوشتر و انجامش بسی دور و دیرتر، و امیدی که شب فرو ریزد و بردمد پرده های صبح نور سفید، گونه ها سرخ از تراوت صبح، زندگی سبز در پناه امید. In the name of God, despite of all of our differences, love is what we all share. It's the great unifier, our one universal truth. No matter who we are, where we are, and what we believe, we know one thing, and that is love. That is why you both are standing here, and that is why we are standing here witnessing your growing love at this point. We are also reminded that the ability to love is the very best part of the humanity. به نام خداوند مهر، درود بر مهر، مهر تابنده و پرفروغ که از پرتو درخشانش جانها آرامش می‌یابد و روانها شاد می‌شود. درود بر دوست داشتن که سرچشمه همه زیبایی‌های جهان است. درود بر زناشویی که کانون مهر و پیوند است. و درود به آغوش گرم خانواده که زن و مرد آرامش، آرایش و بالایی خیش را در آن می‌یابند و فرزندانی برومند و آزاده پرورش می‌دهند و هستی را شکوه و جان می‌بخشند. Romance is fun, but true love is something far more. It's their desire to love each other for life. This chapter of your life is exciting and full of adventures. This is a time to pause. Look back and smile at all the moments that brought you together here. And a time to look ahead and see all the moments to come. We are all here because we want those moments for you. امروز این دو سر به آستان یکدیگر می‌یابند و با دلی پاک و روشن و با آگاهی و شناخت از هم و دانش به اینکه زندگی جایگاه نبردی است پر فراز و نشیب، پستی و بلندی، شادی و اندوه، داری و نداری، خشم و اندوه فراوان و این دو تا پایان راه پر مهر چون روزهای نخستین همبستگی و استواری را خواهند داشت. Today, Moni and Stephanie given the highest priority to the tenderness, gentleness, and kindness their marriage deserves. We are here to hope with you and support you, to be proud of you and to remind you love isn't happily ever after, but it's experience of writing your own story. You fell in love by chance, but you're here today because you made a choice. Ready? Dear Stephanie, on behalf of everyone here, do you give me a permission to announce you Moni's wife? Do you promise to take care of him, keep him as your favorite person, to laugh with him, go on adventures with him, support him through tough times, be proud of him, and find a new reason to love him every day. So the tradition is that we ask our bride three times before she says, I do. And she forgot about that. Because in Persia, girls are very hard to get. They always play very hard to get. So we asked them three times. And you ladies were supposed to say that the bride is gone to get a flower or something. Because you never say yes right off the bat. But I guess she's excited. So she said already the I do. Now we ask Moni. Moni Aziz, آیا به من و تمامی افراد خانواده پروانه و گواه می دهی تا تو را به همسری استفانی عزیز در بیاوریم با این پیمان که به او وفادار باشیم و در تمامی مراحل زندگی در غم و شادی ها در تاریکی و روشنایی در کنار او یار و همراه او باشی و به او عشق بورزی. You can play hard to get if you want. Oh, okay, now is Persian damad or the groom is gone to get flowers. So we ask him three times. Maybe Them to repeat this in Farsi, since this is a Persian ceremony. Let's see who does it better, Mani or Stephanie. از ته قلب برای روح و دل همدیگه این کلمات رو بیان کنید. امروز به همسری تو در می آیم و با تو پیمان می بندم که در فراز و فرود، خوشی و دلتنگی، توانایی و ناتوانی، یار و همراه تو باشم. دل دادگی همیشه، دل زدگی هرگز. She fits right in. I know that you already have exchanged your rings. You're doing it again. Over the years, I hope you remember that you created something invaluable. And just as you know, you will protect the rings, you will protect each other, and your commitments you made to one another today. Now they're exchanging honey with their pinky, and that brings sweetness to their marriage. با اجازه تمام بزرگان، برابر با فرهنگ آریایی و آیین دیرین اهورایی، شما را به همسری و زناشویی یکدیگر در می‌آوریم. باشد که خوشی و شادکامی همراه شما عزیزان باشد، با امید و آرزوی انجامی بی پایان. همگان پیوند شما را شاد باش میگوییم. عروس و داماد عزیز، دعای ما برای شما، گریه تان از سر شوق، خنده تان از ته دل، نبود هیچ غروبتان غمناک. با خجستگی و فرخندگی من و تمام حضار و خانواده عزیز عروس و داماد در این شب با شکوه از خداوند آگاهی و خرد آرزو میکنیم و از خدا میخواهیم به این پیوند زناشویی پویایی، پایندگی، مهر، شادکامی همراه با فرزندانی برومند و نامور و طول عمر و سرانجام نیک ارزانی بدارد. I now pronounce you husband and wife again. You may kiss your bride now. For the second time. And from now on, you can kiss each other as much as you want. Woo!
like just drop it on him?
No. Just do it like that.
Oh, okay.
Circle
and the hand is right here. Right here. Oh, my goodness. The fusion.
Yes, I'm doing the burning there.